Hello, everybody. Just want to start off by thanking everybody that's been watching the videos throughout the summer and has subscribed and liked. It all helps. This has been a grind to try to grow this channel into something that's actually monetized, but pretty much giving up on that at this point. But more just putting out the experience of running this mini bike racing thing. So this is kind of full circle. It is Friday, October 4th, 2024. I am heading up to New Richmond, Wisconsin, Cedar Lake Arena for the final round of District 16 flat track racing. It's a doubleheader weekend, so we race tomorrow, Saturday, and Sunday. Once again, thanks everybody for watching. Please subscribe. Sunday afternoon. I just left the track. Had a pretty good weekend hanging out with my friends and racing. Saturday, never really felt very confident on the track. It was kind of rough, which I always seem to struggle with. But Sunday, seemed a lot better. There were still some holes you had to kind of watch out for, but definitely had a better day. So thanks for watching, and please subscribe.